I, as the Northern Regional Security Council Chairman, the Northern Regional Minister, I want to stand on behalf of our chiefs in Northern Region, on behalf of our imams, religious leaders, and on behalf of all the MMDCs to ban prostitution in Northern Region and its related activities in our part of the country. Given the fact that prostitution in the first place is not a good thing that our people in this part adopt. I know sometimes it's difficult to tell people not to engage in this activity, but in this period of coronavirus, in this period that we are preaching people should ensure social distance, we have come to realize that there are a lot of the people who have put themselves under the cover of darkness in certain locations within the capital of Tamale and some parts of the region and doing prostitution. If you look at the victims, confirmed victims of this coronavirus, some of them are prostitutes. They have been fished out from those locations. And I am using it as basis to ban prostitution in Northern Region. So on this note, I am pleading with especially the men, the young men and young ladies, please. We know that sometimes you want to satisfy your desire in one way or the other, but please, at this crucial moment, everybody is hot in this country, is hot in this region. I am pleading, people should fear God, fear the Almighty Allah, our Lord Jesus Christ, and stop this prostitution. People who have been patronizing this prostitutes, please, I'm begging you, this time